Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Snake Pass, which I won't be able to monetize because it contains the word Blowie, which we all know what a Blowie is. Anyway, I'm not monetizing this stuff anyway, so why am I even talking about that? Sliver, left and right, build up Super Snake speed! Yeah, that's a lie. I am digging the music. Look at these updrafts! I bet I could carry you across here. Was that not what I was supposed to do? It said, I bet I can carry you across here. Is the cutscene going to play again? Oh, you press the Y button when you get there. Okay, I just pressed the Y button too early. I'm sorry, I thought I knew how this works. I was being presumptuous, and for that hubris, I paid a hefty price. I also love how he just tosses you there in a position where you could easily just fall to your death. Wow, they're really tossing around those checkpoints now, huh? I just want to get on top of that pole and ride across the top. Is that asking too much of you, Noodle? Where even am I going? Into the spikes! I really feel like I should make a death compilation out of this. Just as I mentioned it. Oh god, why is that so far away? Okay, there's the green crystal. No, 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 no! Get it, 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 get it! Okay. So, where go for? Okay, that is really far away for the purple one over there. Where's yellow? Yellow's over there. Whoa, that wind is strong. Be careful not to get blown away! Okay, this is just for a stupid coin. Haha, the wind can do nothing against me, for I slither around things. I really like the music around here. Okay. Now, how the heck do I get over to where Pink was? Oh, right, like that. Oh wait, is that where I came from? That's the starting area. Oh god damn it, I touched the trigger. Blow me. Okay, we're back up here. Gotcha. I need to get the soundtrack for this. David Wise, hit me up. David Wise is just an amazing composer. Grant Kirkhope, also really good. David Wise, I think I prefer the David Wise stuff, actually. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Please get caught on something. Got it! Oh yeah, murder time! Did he just say murder time? No, I didn't! Excellent! Hurricane Heights! The second to last stage in the game. I think that's just to take me back. Alright, left, right, over middle. Just kidding, we're going left. Can you tell yet that I have absolutely no sense of rhythm? Okay, crap, this is not good. Okay, I really hate this because this is also a really long cycle. Okay, look at what happens when I don't do anything. Alright. Got myself all knotted up. Okay. That was cool. I love it when they actually use the environmental hazards to help you. Oh crap, 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 crap. Oh. Oh, okay. I thought this was purely optional. Okay, that just looked like I actually was in control of the game for once. Okay! Oh, oh, I thought I was dead. Huh. Oh man, this place is so upbeat and nice, I love it. Toss me in the water, boy! Okay, this is silly and nice. This is not frustrating bullshit like the last stage. Okay, this looks a little bit frustrating, bullshitty. Nope, couldn't do it. I tried to do like a spiral around the pole, but once I went under, he wouldn't go up again. And now he won't go up at all. I don't like where this is going. No, 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 no. Okay, I'm dead. Oh god, there's so much. There's so much movement you have to do in that one, and you have to also have to control the camera somehow. Okay, this time it blew me off. Okay. I'm not angry yet. Okay, now I'm getting a bit angry. That was pathetic. Didn't even try. Okay, right now he's not doing anything. I'm pressing buttons and he's not doing anything. What the fuck? Last time it didn't just blow me off like that. Last time I kringled around the krungle and then I just slid along the slop. And everything was great. And there was a big old party in the village square and everyone was just enjoying their lives. Oh, let me go. Release me. I've actually reached that point of being angry where I don't care anymore. You know, where the anger just gives way to apathy. Oh god, please. I don't believe in gods, but if I believed in God, I would believe that they are a righteous cunt. Oh, tighten your grip up. Okay, no, I'm just completely failing at this. Okay, I can't believe I actually made it over to this. What even is the point of these things? Why would you create something like this in a world that is not populated by cartoon snakes? What? It didn't do that the last time, I don't think. Okay, there's just a coin over there, so we ignore that, and it ignores us. Okay, that's left and center. Oh no, okay, that's that place. Oh, it got activated because that was the third... It, because the game thought that was the third crystal I collected. When in reality it was just the second crystal I had to get again. Okay, that was a pretty clever thing they did there with the getting blown down the path and having to go under in order to progress. Very, very clever. Okay. Let's just wait here for a second, why don't we? Alright, I need a moment to assess the situation. Alright guys, bring out the fireworks. That is the first coin we've collected since basically forever. Just because I can. Oh shit, I thought these things were symmetrical. They only have one thing. They only have one thing! Okay, instead of those spinny things, where they have two of those things on each side, we only get one. Okay, I missed that one. Missed the cycle. Gonna do my own cycle. Where am I? He got stuck under the thing again, didn't he? Instead of climbing his way around it. Just make it over here. I have no idea how this works, but it works. I beat your stupid game by abusing the physics that don't work properly. This state, Blowie has the best music out of all the themes. Holy crip. Whew, that was Hurricane Heights. Sublime. I think those scoring messages at the end are just empty compliments. Anyway, that's it for today, everybody. Hope you enjoyed it. And until next time, I say, well, who cares?